Hello guys, and welcome back to a new video of Horizon Zero Dawn. In the last video we heard the boy, and we saw it of course, the boy fell, and Ross said, no, cannot save him, you know, if I shoot they will kill him, if I scare them, that's close, they will kill him, but I have to focus. So, highlight track. I can see how they walk, so
need to move slowly.
Look at that. So if he goes back, I can go behind him. Nice, nice. We have to wait. Yes. Slowly going through this patch here. Nice. Got a this one for arrows. Is there, yeah. Is he gonna walk? No, he's gonna stay there. Oh, that one. Okay. Highlight track. He's yellow. Ooh, is that good or not? No, I don't think so. So, if he goes back, can I go in that one there? I think so. Go, now. Oh my god. I want to run, but you can't because they will hear you. Boot is always good, so now... uh-oh, is this good or...? He will not see me, but that one, I think I made the wrong turn. Yeah, I should have gone here. Am I lucky? Am I lucky? Am I lucky? I am lucky. To wait for him to go there, and then I can go behind it. Yes, you can go now. Really, it's time for you to go. Come on. Can I sneak behind him? Hello? He was alerted to something, I guess. Well, dude, what do you think? Let's go. Hello? Okay, I'll go behind you then. Very quiet.
I need to see their paths.
Very quiet. Now, how are you walking, dude? This is good, this is good. I'm going good, I'm going really, really good. Boy, you are lucky today. I'm going to save you. Where is the boy, by the way? 20 yards. Could I go in one time? Nah, I'm gonna take it easy. Slowly. Yes. Anybody here? Oh, there he is already.
There he is.
Hey, dude. What's up? Cool. We did it, man. Take your time. Take it slow.
What?
Alright, now we have to go back. And dude, please, be quiet. Lead the boy to safety.
Follow me, dude.
How do you know to avoid them?
I'm good, man. Oh, let's wait for him to pass. He's working. He's walking into a circle, so.
How are you doing this?
I'm good, man. Look at that. Bam! That's just the same one. And there's no one. He will not see us. Maybe this was not the best idea, but go. Uh-oh. Did he hear us? Bah! I made it. I was really afraid. Dude, I'm good. 6 years old. I'm a badass. Yeah, give me my bow back, dude. Yeah.
So, it is no plaything.
He understands. Cool.
Wait. Oh, mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
Save me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips.
Oh?
They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now. Back to mother's heart.
Oh, did my mother die at birth or something? Oh, yeah, hit your child, man.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
Yep.
I know the way.
Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Okay. Damn.
No, mother.
Oh, there you have it, the bully. Ooh. Okay. Nice. Flashpoints of a moment of emotional choice. How Aloy expresses her personality is up to you. Choose the fist and Aloy will confront the challenge directly. Choose thumbs down. Oh my god, drop your rock. And then we, you know, they will. Oh. So this is not the right one. This is the right one, or this is the right one. So, we can knock the rock out of his hand, showing to him, you know, we're not afraid of you. I will defend myself. Or we do this and we hurt him really, really much. And I say, let's do this one. Here we go. Throw it, girl. What the?
Aloy, we cannot.
What? He. Damn. He shot the rock.
Let me have a look.
Out of the air, man.
Here, hold still.
But you know, we showed them. I'm not gonna take this. You know, I'm not gonna be a nice girl.
Why am I an outcast?
Anyway, oh yeah, that's.
This is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before. That's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know.
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It will be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care.
Years?
How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
Nice. That's the attitude. Look at that beautiful little girl. Man.
Best get started.
I'm getting emotional here.
Training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training. Yes. Follow.
Beautiful, man. Learn how to fight with his. Okay. Yeah, not enough power. Oh, hold on, girl. Beautiful. Look at that. No. Phew. Bunny. Run! Look at all that data. Getting better. Oh yeah! Pop! Nice. Oh, but. Phew. Jesus. Oh. Nice, girl. Nice. Beautiful. Hello. Okay. Another 12 years later, I guess. He's around 18 now. Nice, bro. Woohoo! That's what I'm talking about. One. Oh, dude, that's. Hallelujah. Nice! I want to do that, man. I need to do that. Fantastic. Awesome! Fantastic.
Rost?
Snow or? No. Not snow, leaves, so. Nice house, by the way.
Rost! Damn. Rost!
Where is he? 2 days,
Before the proving.
He's off without me?
Cool.
He wouldn't do that.
Alright, guys. We're a lot older. Find Rost. Skill points. Level up? Oh, cool. Press to unlock skills. Press a while, take on some items. Yes, we're gonna take this one. Did I learn it? Oh. It's not doing anything. Oh, X. So, I think a prowler, this will help me. Hunter reflexes. Silent drop. It's very quiet, or I can take this one, strike from above. Nice, we're gonna learn that one. So that's enough for now. In the next video, guys, I guess we go to the proving. All right, I cannot wait, really. See you guys in the next video.